So what these people do is they're taking one chemical, mixing it with the other, and then it ignites because of the chemical reaction that creates sufficient heat. And obviously people are saying that that's fire from who knows wherever. Meanwhile, it's purely a chemical, it's chemistry that these people are using. I'll show you how it happens.
So that's potassium.
This is potassium permanganate.
Yeah.
Here's the pure glycerine. Okay. And there's a hole in this bottle. We have a chemical reaction. No magic. No magic.
Can you believe it?
Okay.